Let's say I have this cool animation and I want to save it as a preset. In the effects control panel, select the effects, right click, save it as a preset. Give it a name, press OK. Afterwards, you'll be able to find it in effects under presets. Make sure to subscribe for more useful tips and watch the next video.